Thanks a lot, Lacey. New at 5, the Florence County Sheriff's Office says this is the man who shot another person yesterday at a nightclub. Among the charges against James Scott Jr., attempted murder. Authorities say the shooting in question happened at around 4:30 yesterday morning at Club Cheetah on West Lucas Street. The sheriff's office says the person who was shot should survive. Scott also faces gun and assault charges. Right now he's in jail. Bond has not been officially set.